That was good. That was solidly good. Not super, as in Superman, but good.
Mind if I lend you a hand? I'm pretty experienced at the whole saving the world thing.
Sure, thanks.
I mean, I don't like to boast about it because I'm also really humble. Like, super humble. Because I'm Superman. Nice work, Eric. Come on, pick up one of those vehicles. You show them, Eric. Taste justice, evildoer. Your days of destruction are over. Don't worry. I'll handle this, Eric. You are finished, mister. Good. Remember, Eric, evil will never triumph over good while I'm around.
There you are, Superman.
Gotta go.
Okay, Superman. I'll catch up with you later. Best bud.
Hey there, man. Has Supes been boring you about our amazing friendship?
Sure.
Yeah, I thought so. Come on, let's go beat the bad guys.
Mr. Lantern? Any idea how to get past that tentacle?
Oh, I am full of ideas. Yeah, nice. I mean, Superman would have done something better, but, you know, what you did was pretty cool. I don't like you, Tentacle, and I'm gonna hammer that point home! Yeah! Just because it's green doesn't mean it's good for you! Oh, I wish Superman had been here to see that. Oh, wow. Yeah, that was good. That was solidly good. Not super, as in Superman, but good.
That other Kragalizer tentacle.
Who's Lucy?
We're on it.
Okay. I'm gonna need the aerial from up there.
No problem. Hey, do you mind if I give your van an upgrade? Give me a line of plungers along the wall.
Sure thing.
just gotta find something huge to throw at it.
Thanks, Benny.
Thanks, Lucy.
Seriously, though, who's Lucy?